Guess it's true, I'm not good at a one-night stand. But I still need a love, cause I'm not a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. Darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look and some self-control. Deep down, I know this never works. But you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt. You stay with me, cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. Darling, stay with me.
There's like a bunch of clothes on my bed and I can't be on it. I just wanted to catch up with you guys and explain to you why I've been so absent. It's all because of South By. I don't know if you guys know about South By Southwest, but it's like 10 days of you running around Austin, Texas, super drunk, seeing a whole bunch of live bands and eating a lot of free food and winning a lot of free t-shirts. So yeah, that like wrecked me, like super wrecked me. I lost my voice like the third day into it and didn't have it back for like 2 weeks. And so I'm like still recovering, but I wanted to post something. You should check out Sam Smith's things. I got to see him during South By Southwest and it was like in a church and he used to sing in a choir and I don't know, it was like amazing. It was very spiritual, I guess. So if you do get to see him live, awesome, do it. I highly recommend it. Also check out his album that's coming out, I think in May, called The Lonely Hour. I also played my first show the other week, supporting Ben Taylor, who just so happens to be James Taylor and Carly Simon's son, and that was amazing. I was also very drunk for that as well. Sorry, parents. So I don't remember very much from that evening, because I was like very, very nervous, and I don't know if anyone knows, the only reason why I do YouTube is because I have really bad stage fright. So I was really drunk, but I do remember messing up a lot and making up words to my own songs. Speaking of which, I did play originals, which was a first, and I think I'm gonna post some up here soon. And I know I've said that many times, but I actually think I'm gonna do it. So look out for that, I guess, if you want to. But if like you wanna know what's going on with my life, you can follow me on Facebook and Twitter and Instagram. Probably more so Twitter, because it's like, I like Twitter vomit. check out willowwoodmusic.com. I just joined this team recently, and they're awesome people. If you like, you know, new music and reviews and live shows, you should definitely check them out. If you want to, like, follow our journey of, you know, establishing ourselves in the music industry and scrambling our way through it. What else? I don't know. This is a long video.